And the Minister of Transportation, Rotimi Amaechi, has taxed the government and well-meaning Nigerians to initiate programs that will encourage reading culture among Nigerian children during a book reading program at the government secondary school, Wuse Zone 3 in Abuja, to celebrate his 56th birthday. Amaechi expressed optimism at the skills and abilities of the students, stating that their ability radiates hope for a better Nigeria. He says if the right contributions are made by well-meaning Nigerians to encourage reading, the country's educational sector will improve and lead to national development.
As a governor, I did this consistently. Went to schools, read books with the children, and but that's the fulcrum of my celebration for all my birthdays, so it can't be that Nigerians don't see it coming. But basically, it's to encourage young children to focus on education. In some of my early speech to them, I told them, don't just read one book, read all the books you see. And there's an improvement as we go. There will be more improvement as government continues to encourage children to read.
If there's anything this country is lacking today, it's leadership. But I've seen leadership in display. I've seen young men and women, actually young girls, that radiates hope for the future. Young girls that indeed I'm confident that with them on the driver's seat, the future of our country is great, or will be great.
You hardly see someone of a high caliber like that to come to even a government school to spend his time with students. And I was very impressed. And thank him very much, Rotimi Amaechi, for spending his birthday and his time with us.
I expect the government to make education to be a good thing, to make it affordable for children, so that children around in Nigeria can go to school, so that they will learn and also become something in future.
For these 50 students that were here today, the other students that come to school, we get to know about it. We'll show them the film and the picture, and I want to tell you that it will inspire a lot of them, that somebody who was already a governor, who was a speaker, and presently a minister of Federal Republic of Nigeria, is coming down to read with children. They will be wondering, somebody who is already there, why should he read? But you know that it's a common saying that readers are leaders. So it will go a long way to encourage the students and inspire them.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.